Well, in Garden City, Hertfordshire, June 14, 2013. The following frame-by-frame analysis was produced via my usual video to JPEG conversion technique. An artificial zoom was achieved by cropping those frames into 9 sections. As this super-fast object also possessed mysterious ghostly properties, I have once again applied high levels of enhancement to the zoom and freeze frame sections. As before, there was no chance that I could have perceived this object with unaided eyes. In this frame, a ghost of a ghostly object has remained in the position that was occupied by that ghostly object in the previous frame. However, the ghost of a ghost has not retained the same shape, and the limitations of 30 frames per second resolution might be concealing some interesting information.